which is not good enough, and it's not going to be anytime soon. The solution is to combine the two. We are building a machine translation engine that incorporates human editors to fix its mistakes. By doing this, you get machine translation that actually